السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته أهلا وسهلا ومرحبا بكم أيها الطلبة الأعزاء للصف الحادي عشر أظن أنكم في تمام الصحة والعافية My dear students, you all are welcome. Okay, before starting the chapter, I want to discuss the syllabus of 2020 and 21. Okay, because as you know, 30% syllabus has been reduced by the board. So the chapters which has been excluded, please listen it carefully. Chapter number 7, chapter number 8, chapter number 10, 15, 16 and chapter number 18. 6 chapters have been excluded. Okay, remaining all the chapters will be the part of your syllabus for 2020 and 21. So starting the first chapter, the topic of first chapter is Ziyaratul Qal'atil Hamra. Ziyaratul Qal'atil Hamra. Ziyarat means visit. Ziyarat means visit. Al Qal'atil Hamra, you know, red fort. Okay. Now starting the chapter, the first paragraph of the chapter is Li Sadiqun Ismuhu Muhammad Ayyub. كان أيوب يدرس معي في مدرسة بلكناو okay لي for me or I have you can translate it either for me or I have صديق means friend singular its plural is أصدقاء اسم means name its plural is أسماء okay محمد أيوب لي صديق اسمه محمد أيوب I have a friend whose name is محمد أيوب okay I have a friend whose name is محمد أيوب اسمه his name okay so I have a friend whose name is محمد أيوب كان أيوب يدرس معي في مدرسة بلكناو Kana Yakunu means to be okay. Ayub name Darasa Yadrusu means to study Ma'a means with Ma'i with me. Ma'i with me. Fi means in Madrasatun school Bilaknau. Laknau means Laknau. Okay. And I think last year we have discussed when Kana is used. Kana, especially as past tense, fele mazi will be used with fele muzare. It gives the meaning of past continuous tense. Okay, Kana yadrusu was studying. Okay, whenever Kana will be used with fele muzare, whenever Kana will be used with fele muzare, it gives the meaning of past continuous tense. Okay, here it will be translated as past continuous tense. Kana Ayyubu yadrusu ma'i. Ma'i means with me. Ma'i means with me. Ma'ahu with him. Ma'aka with you. Ma'ana with us. Okay. Ma'aha with her. So it will be translated as Kana Ayyubu yadrusu ma'i fi madrasatin bilaknau. Ayub was studying with me. Ayub was studying with me in the school of Lucknow or in a school situated in Lucknow. Marratan, once. Marratan, once. Ja'a yaji'u means to come. Ja'a yaji'u means to come. Min Lucknow, min means from. Ila means to manzil. Manzil means house. So manzili, my house. Manziluhu, his house. Okay. Li ziyarati. Li means for. Ziyarat, visit. Ziyarat, visit. Ziyarati, my visit. Wa ziyaratil amakin. Amakin is the plural of makan. Makan means place. एंड इट्स प्लूरल इज अमाकिन. अत्तारीखिया, अत्तारीख हिस्ट्री, ओके, एंड अत्तारीखिया मीन्स हिस्टोरिकल. अंडरस्टूड. फी दिल्ली, फी मीन्स इन, एंड दिल्ली इज अ नेम. मरतन, वंस अयूब केम फ्रॉम लखनऊ टू माई हाउस, ओके, फ्रॉम लखनऊ टू माई हाउस फॉर माई विजिट. लिजियारती, लिजियारती ही, फॉर हिज विजिट. लिजियारती का फॉर योर विजिट. सो लिजियारती फॉर माई विजिट वजियारतिल अमाकिनि तारीखियति फी दिल्ली एंड फॉर विजिटिंग ऑफ हिस्टोरिकल प्लेस इन दिल्ली. ओके, अगेन लिसन फ्रॉम हियर. वंस अयूब केम फ्रॉम लखनऊ टू माई हाउस टू माई विजिट एंड द विजिट ऑफ हिस्टोरिकल प्लेसेस इन दिल्ली. फअव्वलन, एट फर्स्ट. अव्वलन मीन्स एट फर्स्ट. सानियन, एट सेकेंड. ओके, फअव्वलन एट फर्स्ट. ज़हबना, ज़हबा यज़हबु मीन्स टू गो. إلى القلعة الحمراء الواقعة, الواقعة means situated, الواقعة means situated. وسط means middle, وسط means middle. فأولا, so at first we went, ذهبنا, we went to Red Fort, we went to Red Fort situated in the middle of Delhi, in the middle of Delhi. هذه القلعة, this fort. Al-Qala'atu is separate, will be translated as fort. Okay, this fort. Ashhar, ashhar, this is comparative degree, as in English adjective is used as normal, superlative and comparative, same in Arabic, but the shape of ismut tafzil means adjective will be same. Okay, and if it is superlative degree, without min will be used, and if it is comparative degree, with min will be used, as it has been done here. Ashhar means famous, more famous. Asar means monument. At-tarikhiyya, already I have told here, its meaning is historical. Al-mughuliyya, mughal. Al-mughuliyya, mughal, fil hind. Okay. هذه القلعة من أشهر الآثار التاريخية المغولية في الهند. This fort is one of the famous, okay, one of the famous Mughal historical monument in India. Okay, this fort is one of the Mughal historical monument in India. Okay. बनाहा अल इम्बरातूरु शाहजहाँ. बनायबनी मीन्स टू बिल्ड. बनायबनी मीन्स टू बिल्ड. अल इम्बरातूर, इम्पायर, शाहजहाँ इज अ नेम. इन दमा, व्हेन, कंप्लीट. ओके, इन दमा मीन्स व्हेन. जाला या जालू मीन्स टू मेक, टू अडॉप्ट. ओके, आसिमतुन, कैपिटल. आसिमतुन सिंगुलर, इट्स प्लूरल इज आवासिम. हवा सिम आइन वाव अलिफ स्वाद मीम. आवासिम. सो बनाहा, हा इज रिटर्निंग टू द अलकला. अलकला टू इज फीमेल, दैट्स वाई हा हैज़ बीन यूज. बनाहा अल इम्बरातूर शाहजहाँ. द एम्पेरर शाहजहाँ बिल्ट इट व्हेन, व्हेन he adopted or he made Delhi the capital of India. Okay, when Shahjahan made that Delhi the capital of India, at that time he built Lal, okay, Red Fort. Understood. So for this period, or for this, for today, this much, my dear students, please try to write all the words meaning that I have explained. Okay, it will be helpful for you, as well as translation also you should write. For today this much, inshallah, remaining chapter I'll discuss in next video. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.